Good morning, everyone.
OT
Lifehacker here. Look at that beautiful sky. So if you are watching this video, you are here to see what the day in the life of an occupational therapy student in fieldwork level 2 is up to in pediatrics school setting. And guess what? Guess what? We are actually at the school working with the kids. Can you believe it? During this pandemic time, we are here live. Well, okay, I'm not with the kids right at this moment filming this. That would be bad for you guys. But we are here at the school, me and the amazing fieldwork educator that I am following and working with for my fieldwork. She is also, you're gonna meet her, so she's gonna be here with us and I'm gonna introduce you to her. She is gonna be showing us tons of cool things, so stay tuned. But I just gotta give a shout out to this beautiful sky before. Look at that, guys, the sky is so pretty. And here's a school. Do, 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 do. There we go. There's a school for ya. Okay, see you in a little bit inside the classroom. Woo!
Yeah. So I could add it.
Oh, thank you for covering.
Yeah. And then they just take it off and it's time for OT.
Oh, that's perfect. So that way the children know and can transition to occupational therapy or to their computer.
Or bus, buster.
Ooh. Yeah. Ooh.
And these are the visual icons.
Yeah.
Picture cards.
Yep.
For communicating with the children. So verbally and secondly
words.
Ooh, and pictures. Very kind. Help them transition to the next activity.
Playground. And kind of give them a visual of what to expect. Where they're just going. Where they what they're supposed to be doing. Calendar.
Oh, that's true. Help them predict
all the different kinds of foods.
Ooh. And you made all of this for them?
Yeah. So I made, they already had all the icons. They just weren't organized in the system.
Oh my goodness.
So I organized it by category and put the icons where they're supposed to go.
That's amazing. Guys, if anyone knows, I'm going to introduce the mastermind. It's Bailey. Desert OT, everyone.
Shameless plug.
No, but they have a they're super popular, so you might be on a wait list.
Yeah. And printed and cut out, which was nice. Wow. She just needed more like a system, I guess. And like all of these, I remember taking all of these. She has a lot of good stuff.
Brilliant baby, these are brilliant beaver babies. Oh my gosh.
It just.
Oh, look, there's the popcorn.
Yeah.
Oh, I know. My goodness. The pandemic classroom.
Yeah, it's kind of sad. But the students are really good about keeping their masks on and maintaining distance, so that's good.
Mm-hmm.
And it looks like normally, so this is where they put up work samples, so since this is their first day back for this semester,
they're probably doing like all the crafts and collecting them, and then this will be full by the end of the month to showcase like what they've been working on.
For OT or for it? For everything?
For everything, yeah.
Incredible. Dinosaur Dad. Oh. All right, guys. Thank Miss Bailey. She's the one who let us do all of this.
No problem.